Decreasing clouds this afternoon as the system continues to make its way offshore, and a brief break in between systems as this train of moisture extends all the way back down through Texas and eventually comes back at us tomorrow night and into early on Saturday. Temperatures 30s to lower 40s. A westerly breeze is going to pick up this afternoon and continue to knock those temperatures backward. Eventually, we're talking mid 20s to mid 30s by midnight tonight, and then eventually down into the teens and 20s by the time we get toward morning. Sunshine around for a good portion of the day on Friday. By later in the afternoon, we will start to see clouds approach, and the next system doesn't look like all snow for southern parts of the state. Could be initially some snow developing either side of midnight, but you will notice an attempt to change over to a wintry mix or rain would limit amounts where it stays snow a little bit longer out of this system. The potential is there for over 3 or 4 inches of accumulation from the lakes region northward or up in elevation north and west of Concord and Manchester. Beyond that, limited amounts and kind of matted down by the eventual changeover. Another system possible Sunday night into Monday.